Football Dribble Knockout. Divide the class into two teams. Game starts with all students dribbling. Students try to tag other students' football. If football is tagged or lost, student must stand frozen. Teammates can tag them to get back into the game. Play 5 2-minute games. Score is the number of students frozen on each team. Game ends with total score for each team. Lowest score wins.